rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this... this river of shit, somehow.
Any ideas?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles...
to jump across!
Well, isn't that handy?
Really? Don't get off, get on. Like a boss. Great. Much sense. I would highly recommend this game for anybody.
Wow! There is a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really?
No, I'm not even gonna go across there.
There's a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really? Ugh! The smell!
That's so much health on.
Ah, a beautiful
wonderful use of a beautiful weapon.
What are you doing in my swamp?
Hey, it's a hammer. Don't overthink it.
Don't mind what's up with those shells.
Try harder.
concentration mode active. And again. No! That was supposed to happen.
Spell! Don't
do that.
Do that
game. Yeah.
Explosive barrel. How convenient. Ooh, we love huge chests. Ooh, how exciting. This is great!
No! Who's that?
Why? Who cares? Enjoy!
Enough already! Wonder I stopped playing JRPGs.
How do I use it? Get it. Ow.
This is gonna hurt you.
Deadpool smash! Deadpool!
Logic. Oh well. I'm stoked.
Surrender, swine! shotgun? Can you be more of a noob?
I ain't no noob.
Rolled a random encounter.
Nice, another boss fight.
My favorite part was when I killed him, all single-handedly like. You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, no, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. Well, the purpose is of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor. We limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay!
Can I jump to that? Yes, I can.
Taking me to Rogue? Checklist. It brought.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. You can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah! She flies in our game!
Yeah. I think that's gonna piss a lot of people off. Trusting you again, Paul.
damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat.
Some points.
Hold up! I've got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go. They're sinister. Rogue was right. Where is he? There, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's Toots.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me.
No. Olé. I done goofed. Hit it again. Wrong button.
Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.